I was kind of worried Justin was gonna go this route. No. This is an official single, yeah? First of all, the enunciation, not prominent enough. Secondly, like, what is up with the trap? Justin, you can't come back in 2020 with a 2015/16/17 sound. You get what I'm saying? You can't do that. This has been done already. Let's evolve. What is this? Time I come around and get it done. On a rack, summer spinning, babe. What? You're kidding. Ew, what? Ooh. What? Wait. For some reason, I just... Let me hear that again. What? Did he just say 50-50, love the way you split it? I'm assuming that means homeboy didn't sign a prenup. Justin, I don't think that's smart, boo. I don't think that's smart. Okay. Rolling eyes back in my head, make my toes curl, yeah. I don't like that vision. I don't like that visual. I don't like it. I don't like the image. I don't like what... I didn't like it. I just imagine Justin and,
So them boys can womp you, and then I bet you won't come back.
Wow. I'm actually quite disappointed. I was kind of hoping that Justin wouldn't take this generic pseudo R&B route, but he did, and he infused it with some outdated trap undertones and hip-hop. But I don't know, I just had a feeling that Justin was gonna go trap, you know. What else can he do? Like, can you be innovative? You know? What is this yummy bullshit? What is it? Like, why are these artists giving us Kid Bop's lyrics? Why? What is up? Can y'all just write? Yummy, really? Oh my goodness. The lyrical content is beyond disappointing. This is pathetic, honestly. Justin, you are lazy. This is a lazy song. You can do better, okay? Y'all have given Justin way too many generic passes. Way too many. It's about time we held him accountable, okay? Come on, give us something better than this. What is this? What is this? This is 2020. And this sounds like something that belongs in, like, I don't know, 2015? 2010, maybe! This ain't it. This ain't it. You know what's crazy? I don't even remember what it sounds like. That's the thing. Wow. I just want y'all to listen to this. Yeah, you got that yummy, yummy. Like, they actually sat down and wrote that out. Okay? Yeah, you got that yummy, yummy. Yummy, yummy. Yummy, yummy. Yeah, you got that yummy, yummy. Yummy, yummy, yup. They actually wrote that out and said, hey, these are lyrics for a song. Amazing. Okay. What? Ain't on the side, you number one. Got competition. Let's keep reading. This is fun. What? Yo, reading the lyrics is something else. What is this? Ooh. I don't like that part. Wow. Y'all, the hook is terrible. I'm sorry. I just want it forward. Y'all, you cannot tell me. Oh my goodness. What? Who? Electric chair. Second verse. That was it. You stay flexing on me. Y'all, this was terrible. This was a terrible opening to the New Year's. This was not what I expected from a seasoned artist like Justin Bieber. Hopefully, this is not a reflection of his upcoming album. The lyrics were very bad. Terrible, terrible, terrible.
Some of them boys can womp, womp, womp you, and then I bet you won't come back.